through it. Just going out to check on Fort Adventure here. We've had some pretty stormy weather the last couple days. It poured rain yesterday and all night. Then we got snow this morning, and we've had really heavy winds. Plastic's holding up well. I have retied it here because it kept just flying off. I'm really curious to see how it held up inside after 2 days of rain. Let's see. It's really dry in here. Down there, not so bad. Huh. All right, little shelter. Looks like the plastic up there held up well. Excellent. Excellent. That is good news. All right, let's see, we're just -7, -8 degrees Celsius. It's really windy though. I think we might put a little extra support on here. But I'm happy with that. We'll be back out here soon. Weather calms down a little bit. It's just too windy. This is a wind tunnel. This is the worst place to put the door on this shelter. We should have been over there maybe, pointing in a different direction, coming in this way. I don't know, but that's terrible for the wind. But didn't leak. Yay!
Really well in here. It is not leaked. This is dry as a bone in here. We've had rain, wind, snow. It's holding up really nicely in here. Doesn't look like there's any leaks up here. Happy. to hang out in here soon.